Hello YouTube, Mr. Krishan Dabo here, and in this video I'm gonna explain the difference between fuel injection and carburetor and also their pros and cons. So let's head into the video. So what is a carburetor? A carburetor is a device that blends air and fuel for an internal combustion in the engine in a proper ratio. So the air comes inside using the air filter and fuel comes inside from the fuel tank. And while we accelerate, more air comes in as well as more petrol comes in. This gives the bike more energy and better performance and better power delivery. And now, what is a fuel injection system? It is a more complicated system. A number of sensors and ECU decides the air intake capacity, and according to that, how much fuel is needed in an optimum ratio, which results in a better power delivery and good fuel economy. In fuel injected engine, while we accelerate, more air comes in and the fuel comes in at a proper ratio with the air, and this thing is maintained by the ECU. Now I'm going to discuss about some pros and cons of carbureted engine. So the good things are, carbureted can be easily repaired and you can easily tune the carburetor by yourself according to your need. And now the cons are, carbureted needs regular maintenance, the power delivery and the throttle response is not linear in carbureted bike. The power delivery feels so weak, the throttle response is a bit laggy. The carbureted bike has lack of power delivery and fuel optimization. Now the pros and cons of fuel injection. The pros are, this is a new technology. Fuel injected bikes have good mileage and better performance, a good fuel economy, smooth and linear throttle response and better performance and pickup, no cold starting problem, and it is eco-friendly. And now the cons are, though it's a new technology, so it is not easily repairable. If any problem hits the ECU, then you will be in a huge problem. But overall to me, I love fuel injected system because...
So this is my bike and it's fuel injected.
I loved its performance and its reliability. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give this video a like. If not, then a dislike. Please comment your thoughts and share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also turn on the notification by clicking the notification bell icon. Thank you so much.